Now we're going to do it like this.